Hey, what's up? It's Tetsuo. I'm going to be using my old favorite team here, with the addition of Ling Tong. Normally I use Nezha with this team in vanilla, but now that Ling Tong doesn't suck, I put him on the team. And I know you guys already saw this team, but the sound was all screwed up, and it was just a mess. I felt that they deserved a video that was actually working properly and as intended, so I'm going to play with these guys again. But the bad news is I don't really have any other theme teams that I can think of. I've had a couple that I've tried off camera, and they just didn't work well for various reasons. They didn't synergize well. I was not able to keep a combo going, which is one of the things that I always look for when I construct a team, is if they can combo constantly, if they can do combos on officers and stuff. So if you have any suggestions, go ahead and let me know, because Bizarre 4 is not out for another month. And, yeah, I don't know what to fill this channel with until then. So, with all that said, let's go ahead and start the my edited map here. Just in case I run out of time, I use an edited version of this map, because I've had it happen a couple times on vanilla. Like, I've played this map, and I've had, like, a really good run, and then I'm, like, 5 seconds short from killing Orochi X, and then the whole thing is just invalidated. So that's the only thing that's edited on this map, in case you guys are wondering. So with that said, I'm gonna go ahead and mute the mic. Thanks for watching.
Let's go. ここに来て、私に挑む。周光金が受けて立とう。意外と。だよ、見事だ。私も全力を出さねば、綺麗に当たるな。いざ勝負。
今こそ披露せん。ここだ。封印を。待てよ。敵将。打ち取ったり。私こそ真の三国無双。
ちょうど踏んだらしがしたかった。この俺が押されてるだと。ありえねえんだよ。撃退するよ。私が行く。俺が負けたか。敵将、撃ち取ったよ。
目指す者同士、いざ刃を交えん。
気迫よ。この程度でひるむものか。突き進め。私が行く。もう無用。ただ武に手かたれ。我が魂よ、今こそ披露せん。
この周光金こそ真の三国無双だ。私が行く。さあ俺と勝負だ。覚悟しろ。さあ俺と勝負だ。覚悟しろ。
平八郎忠勝水産、あれを超えてみせよ。俺の血をわしが一つ揉んでやろう。成長の証見せてみ。私が行く。覚悟しやがれ。ひとひねりにしてやるぜ。
わしが一つ揉んでやろう。ほらよ。置いておけ。次は容赦しねえぞ。
貴様、討ち取った。 敵将、討ち取ったよ。ま、上出来だね。
Alright, so with that video, Ling Tong is completely maxed out. He's been reincarnated 3 times, and he's level 100, so that's probably the last of him you're gonna see for a while. The other two characters, I may use them a little more, but yeah, he's probably gonna be retired from my videos. he's probably only gonna be used off-camera from now on. But anyway, if you had some themed teams that you wanted to see, go ahead and shoot some in the comments. I'll give them a shot and see if I can make a video with them. I can't make any promises. My playstyle, sometimes the teams that I think of, they don't fit very well with it. Like I had Mitsuhide and Zhou Tai and Zhu Shu. I had them as a theme team, but they didn't work too well together, so kind of out of ideas. Help me entertain you guys for next month until Basara comes out. With that said, I'm going to sign off. Peace.